Greg Popovich's recaps the Spurs' effort against the Hornets and breaks down individual performances from Trey Jones, Zach Collins, and Keldon Johnson. Check out the video.
But the 24 points off turnovers were really the difference overall in the game. So, you know, Zach came back, got some rushed off, you know, little of this, little of that, but I think he's got his rhythm, hopefully. He can't play tomorrow, but it's good to get him back. I thought Trey was great, you know, running the show and being aggressive and attacking all night long. He did a wonderful job.
Wesley's showing up.
He's, you know, he's making us give him minutes. You know, his aggressiveness at both ends, really, attacking the rim and playing full court defense on people. It's been helpful. He's done a good job.
Who do you guys like with the Jeremy at the five lineups?
Well, sometimes you go small.
We
don't exactly have a lot of depth at five.
Speaking of Jeremy, are you three ball this season? It seems like something's put a lot of work into
it. Yeah, you know, it's not something that we expected it would get better, but it's gotten significantly better. And it's not your typical stroke, let's just say that. You know, but if it goes in, who cares?
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video, Hoop Life family.